last time around, I completed the Hustler's Run, I think. Did I? I'm sorry, I have another thing where I'm actually kind of far in this game. And I have no idea. You.
How is it going?
Still working on it.
Yeah, and then this guy says, oh, I can't help you unless you do all this stupid shit for me. And apparently he's fine with me taking all his stuff. You wouldn't trade, because there is no water, but there's some perfectly good animals 5 feet outside of the door. And they're all too lazy to kill them. Anyway. So, in true RPG style, I have to do everything. I'm not even joking. Have to do absolutely everything, and everything is a higher level than you, and everything is out to murder you, and everything does eventually murder you if you're not careful. Even if you are careful, it doesn't matter. Kill, you're dead. There's a group of warlocks just a couple of meters away from this place, and it's like, you're dead. The giant ants! Those are the amazing, strongest giant ants I have ever seen.
Welcome!
Listen, can't you smell that?
The fish? This is a pier, you know.
I'm not talking about the fish.
How can one love food and not appreciate the aroma of its raw ingredients?
While I love a good steak.
Well, do you care for trivia? Here's one I like. It is found in the savannah. Some called it desert rice. Can you guess?
Desert rice. Sounds like termites.
Let me guess. Termites?
Exactly. Then you've tasted them?
Should have guessed you'd... I prefer conventional food.
There is no such word here in the savannah. Termites are nutritious and tasty. And with the amount of water each contains, you'll never go thirsty eating them. Like a crunchy grape. A termite a day keeps Gazan's hot away.
They retain water?
Oh, yes. Termites build their mounds near sources of fresh water, carrying it back to their mounds. I usually find them near the acacia trees around the village.
Good to know.
Indeed.
Yes, if you could see my face right now, it would be in agony. Not because of the voice acting, actually. Yes, because of the voice acting.
Hope there's no snakes.
Yeah, oh, there's no name. Well, there are. Look, right there. There's plenty of fish. Still, everyone is hungry. How do you even manage?
Ah!
Hi there, mister. Strength. Oh, hi. I was just looking for you.
Excuse me, but would it be too impolite for me to ask you?
Yes.
I apologize. Didn't mean to interrupt. I was simply curious.
Curious? Well, I couldn't possibly dissuade a fellow naturalist from marveling at such fascinating creatures.
I'm sorry. What creatures?
Termites, of course. Quite magnificent creatures, really. For example, could you imagine being able to carry your own body weight? Without magic, of course. And that's just the beginning. I'm currently in the middle of an enthralling study investigating the water capacity of termite mounds.
Mounds.
I could go on for days, but I have work to do. You can stay if you like, but I really must concentrate on my research.
Oh, that's too bad.
He always sounds evil or sarcastic.
I suppose I can always take time to compare notes with a fellow entomologist. Did you know that their mounds can reach up to 5 times the height of a human? That's nearly 3 orcs or 12 dwarves. And they can survive in nearly any condition. Even this drought. They extract water from the roots of the trees.
Listen, I didn't really...
Right, I understand. You've probably discovered all of this for yourself. But if you're interested, I brought several copies of my new book with me. We can talk about it later if you like.
Later sounds fine. I'll need some time to reflect on everything you've said.
This guy is the biggest jerk in the history of science and everything. Actually, I think I could scare the ever-loving shit out of this guy if I just... dropped a robe in here, and he would be like, what is this? Oh my god, it's a murder! That would be funny, but, yeah. exactly rightfully know what this means. There's no tutorial on that. And that's really annoying. Also, they say, well, I can't imagine carrying my own body weight in resources, because I am a character from an RPG, so I do that constantly. Yeah, I'm going to sell this, because I have a better one. Oh, never mind. Yeah, don't care. Goodbye. I'm going to keep this. I'm going to sell this, because I really don't want it. I really don't like to hand it. Goodbye. I think I'm keeping the shield in this thing for now.
Like a man who knows what he wants.
Please don't hurt.
Exotic wares and weapons recovered from the Great Battle of Osmorod. Don't miss out on this limited opportunity to take advantage.
Blah, 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 blah in the background. Thome! God damn you, game!
Yes? What do you want?
What do you think about this weather? The last summer was rainy.
It's been quite some time since I've heard those words. I was beginning to think all my old clients were dead. What can I do for you?
I need proper documentation to get through the gates to Hatmendor, and I hear you're the man to talk to.
I'm afraid those days are behind me, son. I lost everything when the Imperial Guard raided my home and burned it to the ground. Without my equipment, I couldn't help you if I wanted to.
What if I were to get your things back?
In that case, I wouldn't be opposed to a short break in retirement.
What do you need?
All I need is my old inkwell. It's filled with a very rare Imperial Crimson ink that I'll need to legitimize your writ of protection. There's no way of knowing whether it survived the fire, but if you're lucky, you'll find it amidst the remains of my home on the Savannah.
Ask for your life story,
I'll see
mate.
What I can do.
Yes, let's just move. Restless run.
Whatever you want, whatever you need, you'll find it all right here and right now.
Blah, 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 bloody fucking. least I got a skill point for that. Let's just cram it in. Does. stuff I can put to good use. Also, I wish I'd played this broken game on easy. It would have made it a lot easier. Everyone is now going, duh! Yes, but I thought this game on medium would be...
I used to be a scribe's wife. We divorced 3 weeks ago.
And
I truly, truly hate him. I heard you decided to fetch that damn inkwell of his.
Sounds like you have resentment for him.
Not so much him as I do his ridiculous inkwell. I hate it! I hate everything about it! I spent our entire marriage washing the ink stains out of countless linens. I swear he loved that thing more than me.
Then it's a good thing you divorced.
To say the least. I assume you're working for my ex-husband, because you need a writ of protection to pass through the gate.
That could be the case. Why do you ask?
My ex-husband is slipping in his old age. His last client was flagged at the gates. The guards chopped his hands clean off as punishment for providing false documents. I have a better proposition. Give me the inkwell. And tell that old mule you couldn't find it. As payment, I'll show you the old smuggler's passage to Hatmandor.
I don't know. She offers payments. I'm taking payments because the other guy...
I like my hands and I like your
arm. You're never holding him.
Take the inkwell. Why do I care?
You're a wise man. Wiser than my former husband, anyway. As promised, I'll mark the entrance to the old smuggler's passage. But be careful. It's been ages since anyone has used it, and there are plenty of widows who can tell you why.
Really?
Pleasure to see you again, son. Any news on the inkwell?
It seems everything was lost in the fire.
That's disheartening, to say the least. I had hoped it had stayed protected in that old chest, but I suppose the fire was just too much for it.
It seems that way.
I apologize for sending you all that way for nothing, but my skills are useless without the proper equipment. The most skilled hands in all of Antalor couldn't get through those gates without the Imperial Crimson Ink.
I'm sure I'll figure something out.
Well, good luck to you, son.
I don't know. It sounds stupid. Incredibly stupid.
Hey.
Oh, yes. I need to make sure that he bought it. Whatever the dick that means. Right. Break this. Two wood. This needs another upgrade.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar.